Pakistan is sometimes very, sort of, you might say, underrepresented. So I was so happy to see that in this particular case, Pakistan is part of the map. And it's in step with a lot of the social enterprise innovation that's happening. So yeah, that for me was a major takeaway. A minor one was, of course, that it's in Islamabad. And you don't find too many good programs coming to Islamabad. And our young people need to, most of the time travel overseas. So it's good to see that we're attracting good brain power to Pakistan.